Firstly, I would like to thank the press and media for coming here and gracing our event and giving us your time. Thank you so, so much, and also waiting patiently for us. Thank you, sir, for honoring our event. Thank you so much. I wish I had the confidence to give the speech like this. I'm very nervous with speeches. I'll quickly just take a moment to thank my entire cast and crew. Thank you, Vijay sir, for believing in me, for giving me another chance in Tamil cinema. And thank you, sir, for your writing. Thank you, sir, for taking our movie and believing in us and what we are going to present. Thank you, Fatima ma'am, for everything, literally. I want to thank like my styling team, my hair and makeup, Anna, everybody for being a part of this project and being a part of my journey in Bichukadu 2. And a little bit about the movie. Thank you for being so cool. And a little bit about the movie. This movie is a roller coaster of emotions and a complete family entertainer. And it is something that from the beginning to the end of the movie will keep you on your toes with twists and turns. And it is something that each and every family member can enjoy thoroughly. And there's a lot of thrill in this movie because it's amazing writing and amazing execution of that writing. So please do go watch on 19th May. And thank you so much for all your love and support until now and more ahead. Thank you.